I'm Squadron Leader Taranjot Kaur. I'm posted to one of the forefront bases of the Indian Air Force. I'm commissioned in June 2009 in the engineering branch of the Indian Air Force. My system is OSA AKM missile system. It is a mobile system. Being mobile in itself increases the op capability, but at the same time it is a bit difficult when you have to work from the maintenance point of view, being very compact. We travel with our system and the associated equipment as and when we are told to, you know, deploy at a particular area. The entire convoy moves along with the men and the material, along with the operations crew and the maintenance crew.
I'm flight lieutenant Deepti Sharma. You are here at one of the premium Pachora squadrons of the Indian Air Force. The name of the squadron is Lethal Streak. Talking of the capabilities of Pachora squadrons and Pachora systems, whenever a target is declared hostile to us, first of all, we always, as a Pachora squadron, we always have an input from the support radar of the base. There is a setup in the base which informs us beforehand that there is a threat approaching. We take that input and start tracking that radar till the time it is under the kill zone of Pachora. Pachora has always been a threat and a nightmare to pilots of the enemies.
I am Squadron Leader Abhinav, Awasthi. I am with our 2251 Squadron. We are basically operating on the OSA AKM missile system. Come, I'll show you the combat vehicle. This is what it is called. It's a surface-to-air missile system that is based on a bus chassis. It's an amphibious vehicle. It's a six-wheel, 6x6 drive vehicle, highly maneuverable. Maximum speeds it can reach is 70 km per hour. And in amphibious mode, it can go from 8 to 10 km per hour. This chassis is guarded against the light arms fire. Tires in this are self-inflating, so that if inflation or deflation has to take place, it will be done from inside the vehicle itself. The person does not have to come out for that. It's a quick reaction missile system. We can take position and engage the enemy aircraft at very, very short notices. It's a missile launcher, that is launcher assembly over there. We can load 6 missiles at a time on this vehicle. We can track the targets from 30 kilometers and detection is from 45 to 50 kilometers. Once the target is detected, it can be locked on, and further the target can be engaged from 10 to 15 kilometers. At a time, it can take on 2 targets, and for one cycle of loaded missiles, it can take on 6 targets at a time. Further, once you move back, you can see various components of the combat vehicle. It is unique system in its way because it's a very compact system that has got all the radars and the missiles based on the same chassis. Those are for jet propulsion. Once the turbine starts, when the vehicle moves in the water, and this is the exhaust for the self-propelled system itself. This is the AC because the system is capable of operating in high temperatures as well as negative temperatures. The crew of the combat vehicle consists of 6 people at a time, and all have their designated roles. The same way that this other side, the part above is called the ala, and the whole thing, all the antenna assembly system and the launcher, everything rotates. So it can carry on firing or engage the target 360 degrees throughout. This is more or less generally about the system. And with the system and the lethality of the missiles, I'm very sure that we are ready to take on the enemies. They come from any side, we'll be waiting for them.